In Camarillo, a collision between an Amtrak train and a car has one man fighting for his life tonight. Sky Fox over the scene on Lewis Road near Upland and Las Poses. Officials say the train was heading north when it slammed into the car. It's not clear if the car got stuck on the tracks. Ventura County firefighters had to pull the driver out, and first responders then flew him to a trauma center. No one on the train itself was hurt.